He's had a great season. I think it's vital that Brighton keep hold of him, not only defensively, but you can see what he can do attackingly with the goals he's scored for the club, and they've been real vital goals. Hopefully, as I say, when you see Worthing improving with the current crop they've got, Brighton need to do the same, because they've only had that sort of crop together for not very long. Him and Goldson, they was brilliant for Brighton last season, and if they can keep that partnership together, then it's something they can build on.